Magic Mix Plus. Magic Mix is a wonderful presentation tool that we have, which you can use it for generating several plan combination presentation. While Magic Mix is a backbone to generate several plan presentations, let us understand one thing, that Magic Mix is a tool for making presentation to an individual only. Let us understand this with an example. Now we have here several quotations that we have made in Magic Mix. I have got this quotation MM-101, which is for Mr. Suresh Desai. I have got MM-102 for Sushma Desai, who is Suresh Desai's wife. And MM-103, which is for Anshul Desai, who is their son. Now, when I am trying to give a plan combination presentation to all these three, I'll have to generate a report for this. I'll have to generate a report for this. And I'll have to generate a report for this. Now, here is Mr. Suresh Desai's quotation, where I am trying to propose four plans, 14-25, 48-25-10, 48-25-15, and 48-25-20. Now, this is one combination that I am proposing for Mr. Suresh Desai. So, when I want to give Mr. Suresh Desai an output of this, I will have to generate a show report from here. Similarly, I am also wanting to go and sell this 178 plan to Mrs. Sushma Desai. I will have to take an output for Mr. Sushma Desai, and likewise, I am also trying to convince Mr. Suresh Desai that Mr. Anshul Desai should also be insured with these two policies, child career plan and child future plan, and accordingly, I will have to generate this report also. So, when I go to this Desai family, I will be carrying these three reports of Suresh, Sushma and Anshul respectively, and each report will give them a complete picture of the benefits of insurance. What will be the risk cover, what will be the premium they will be paying, what is the cash flow that is going to come, tax benefits, returns, etc., etc. What Mr. Suresh will not be able to make out now is, what is the combined picture? What is the total amount of premium year by year that my family will be paying for this life insurance policies? What is the total amount of returns that I am getting? In which year? What is the return I am getting from my own policy? What is the return I am getting from my wife's policy? So, while risk cover is to be dealt with individually, but a family head would certainly look at an overall cash outflow and cash inflow. So, that combined picture you cannot see from individual proposal outputs. So, for that purpose, we have got this Magic Mix Plus. What is Magic Mix Plus? Magic Mix Plus is a combined output of all the Magic Plan, Magic Mix quotations that you have made. It will stitch all these three, Suresh, Sushma and Anshul's quotation together, and then generate a common output which will give Mr. Suresh a complete picture of what is the year by year cash going out and what is the year by year cash coming in, what is an overall surrender value, what is the overall loan availability and so on. So what we'll do is, I will demonstrate how to go about, let me delete this and let me generate a new quotation for you, new reference for you. So I'll put a reference as Desai-001 and we'll say insurance proposal for Suresh Desai and family. Maybe something like that, insurance proposal for Suresh Desai and family. And now let me add the Magic Mix quotations from here. So I want to combine this, this and this quotation, Suresh, Sushma and Anshul. And I'll say OK. Now these three quotations have come here. I just need to save them. And then I will generate an output. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to include a cover page from here, proposed insurance summary, mode wise summary and benefits forecast right now. And let me consider a nice picture over here. Let us say a family picture over here. And I will say show report. This is the first page of Magic Mix Plus, where we are showing you a complete family picture over here, because we are going and talking about a complete family insurance proposal, a presentation specially compiled for insurance proposal for Mr. Suresh Desai and family. The next page is giving the proposed insurance. Now look at it. You can see the consolidation from here. Here I am saying for Mr. Suresh Desai, I am proposing these policies. For Sushma Desai, I am proposing one policy. For Anshul, I am proposing these two policy. So total annual premium is going to be 299,545. I have given the reference number of each policy here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And then I am telling them for each of these policies, what is the premium as per the different modes available. And here I am seeing the forecast of insurance benefits of all the three quotations together, MM101, 102 and 103. According to that, your total premium for all the policies together put together is 299,545. For 10 years you are paying that, then maybe one of the policy in one of the quotation is maturing or the premium term is getting over. So I am going to be paying 265,853 thereafter, and thereafter after 3 years 191,414, 165, 110, 39,400, and then there is no premium to be paid. So this is the combined premium output from all the policies. This is the combined cash flow which I am going to get from all the policies together. In some policy I am going to get in this year, in some policy I am going to get in this year, and so on. This is the net effect of premium versus the return, and this is the surrender value of all policies put together, and this is the loan available of all policies put together. So this is the main purpose of Magic Mix Plus illustration. Magic Mix Plus is not to be used as a standalone presentation. I would recommend that this presentation should complement your Magic Mix presentation for individual. Considering the same example, if I am going to Mr. Suresh Desai's house, I'll be carrying a Magic Mix presentation of MM01 separately, and MM02, that is Sushma Desai's presentation, separately, and Anshul's presentation, that is MM03, separately. And then I will also add a combined picture, that is this one, on top of it. So what I'll be doing is, I will consider the cover page over here. I will consider this page over here. And then in case of Magic Mix only, I will not take the cover page and the proposed insurance again, because then it will become a duplication of information. So I will select the pages accordingly. So this, along with your Magic Mix outputs of these three quotations, becomes a total complete presentation of the benefits to each individual insured and the overall benefit picture to the family.